Okay, actors, we are now over in the other unit. This is a two-bedroom unit, smaller, 1,600 square feet, whereas the last unit was 2,000 square feet, so 400 square feet less than this one. This is the balcony, overlooks Back Bay. Very expansive view. I mean, you can see to your right and your left. And it looks like we have a utility closet here. See what we got going on. It's locked, but probably is. And as we go back in, we go into the living room, foyer, dining room area, if you want to call it that. And as you can see, over here is the entrance down there with the hallway walking up. And once again, the kitchen. Granite countertop bar area there. You could have stools on this side. Walk over here, we see stainless steel appliances, white cabinets in this unit versus those rich wood looking ones we had in the other. Do have a little built-in hutch and whatever it's called, I forget. My mother had one though. And we go around here and we go into a bedroom. And we're walking towards the bathroom, which has the lighter maple cabinets with the same granite as the other unit we saw there for the bathrooms. A walk-in closet here to my right. Another walk-in closet to my left. So Ron may be in luck. And full shower tub unit. There I am in the mirror. Bathroom area, and we'll exit back out here to this bedroom. This bedroom also has views of Back Bay and the Baja and whatever else down there. Very pretty views. Let's walk around here to the other bedroom and see what we got going on. Bedroom here with a closet here, standard size closet, good size, but standard. And then we walk down the hallway here. We have a little, looks like a linen closet here, upper and lower. Off to our left here, we have a washer dryer. Oh, yes, we do. Little storage rack up top. Turn around here, we have another bathroom, same granite, same maple looking cabinets, and full bath, looks like has a door into the bedroom, yes it does. So we walk into this bedroom from here, and closet over there. Out this window, you can see the courtyard pool area. You just may have to be on stilts to do it. And we walk back out past the laundry area, back down the hallway. And let's see what we got going on. Back out, you see the double doors. Incidentally, last unit had double French doors, sliding glass doors out to the balcony also. Pendants up here on the bar, ceiling fans everywhere. This would be where you put your 65-inch plasma up there on that wall, or 3D, whatever you're in now. And that is pretty much it for this unit. This is a foreclosure, by the way, so the listing does not indicate that there are any contracts on it at this point. I would have to call them because often they'll not indicate that and get a couple of contracts and try and work them against each other, but I'll find that out for you. And that is it for this condo. The carpet, not in as good a shape. It's got some stains around it throughout here. So, but I don't know how a cleaning would do for that. It might help it out. And looks like the walls could, we've got some stuff underneath the bar. It looks like they've been kicked by people with dirty feet. So other than that, cosmetic, everything else looks good, ready to go. Talk to you later. Bye.